Jackson's wife looked him straight in the eyes. She said, Ethan, you've been telling audacious lies. Now, early Tuesday morning, was Ethan right when he said he'd been out fishing all night? Fishing for what? His wife, she cried. Well, I've been fishing for fish. That's what Ethan replied. Well, listen, Ethan Jackson, understand a woman's got as much right as a man. You said you're going fishing all of the time. Well, I'm going fishing too. I'll bet your life, this loving wife, she's gonna catch more fish than you. Now, when you're going fishing, well, you stay out late. So here's a little tip I would like to relate. The fish they won't buy if you ain't got the bait. Said, I'm going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing. Well, you know I'm going fishing, too. Now, Ethan, listen, Ethan Jackson, I roll it for sure. I know the kind of places you go. I know Ethan Jackson without a doubt. I know the kind of fish you are crazy about. You're fishing for fish that's wearing a skirt. Oh. I know it, Ethan Jackson, when you're out on a flirt. So listen, Ethan Jackson, going out tomorrow morning, I'll catch a big fish just as sure as you're born. Said you're going fishing all the time.
It's 8 a.m. Friday morning at Lark Camp 2015. It's all right.
Friday morning at Lark Camp, and my voice has gone a little bit. I know they've tested me.
It's a chorus, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we're doing okay.
So we know this part, right? So I don't really have to do the
no.
part. Because we don't want this to be on YouTube. Yes, there you go. You only have to know that when you do the chorus, you have to say when you're going fishing, you stay out late. Instead of whatever they are.
Have you finished? You haven't finished though.
Isn't that if you don't?
Oh, and is that the? Have you done three verses?
There's only two that I know.
Okay, all right. Thank you, Eric.